flip? Z is flip, wait. I'm gonna hold it and flip. Getting nominal. Nice. I'm so excited. I still haven't attached the modules that she wants me to do. Confirm. Alright, we'll be kicking butt now. New reactor. New cannon, new missile launcher, new laser, new engines, new shield, and I think, yeah, the same grav drive. I could update it, I think. Okay. So how do I install this stuff? Like, where is this? I gotta go add. So under, equipment. Conduction grid and comm spike. Scan jammer single frequency. Conduction grid reduces EM damage by 50% and increases shield regeneration by 25%. That's nice. The comm spike, time to lock onto enemy ships is reduced by 25% and weapons cost 20% less to use in targeting mode. And then they have this thing, scan jammer. Increases your chance of evasion during a ship scan by 10% if you're using a shielded cargo module and carrying contraband. Yeah. Wait. It's installed? Okay, I guess. Oh, it goes here? There it is, conduction grid, yes. And comm spike. And the comm spike is up here. Sweet. And IO zero. Even better. Done.
Shouldn't you be on your way to Paddock by now?
Just increase the ship.
Almost,
yeah? Yeah, almost everything on it. So I have to go to UC Vigilance and let them know. I now have the proper modules installed on my ship to penetrate the EM field surrounding Bannock 4. Before I proceed to Bannock 4, I should report my progress to Commander Ikande at the Vigilance. I'm glad I figured that out. First time doing the actually.
Well, I don't know about you, but I think the welcome sign really lends itself to the alluring charm of this star station.
There's a welcome sign? Oh, you know what? I need to sell stuff.
So what do you think about Delgado? If it came down to it, I'd back him up.
Doesn't matter what
he's a jerk. He's a jerk.
You want to survive? My gear may not be bulletproof, but it's damn near close.
You got money again?
The right gear would be the difference between
life or death, I suppose. Yeah, he has some money. Okay, so that's a rare pistol. 32. I'm gonna sell the cheap stuff first. I have two lawgivers. So one. Or two Equinox, sorry. Or I saw one anyway. Nova Blast Disruptor. Selling one. Laser Rifle. Electromagnetic Rifle. Huh. Okay, so as far as what we have here, that's a Grendel, that's a rifle. This is a better, but it's a laser rifle. You have a laser rifle here, 13. Ooh. It has more energy. And the side star, no. This is the pistol I have, 173. Okay, so I'm gonna sell that. That's an epic rifle. Hits a lot harder, better range, worse accuracy, fire rate, and rounds and mags. This has a long scope though.
Stay safe out there.
Muzzle break and depleted uranium. I don't know what depleted uranium. Look at that thing.
As long as you put the fleet first, we won't have any problems.
I'll put me first. So there might be problems. This is pretty sweet. I might mod this thing. See if I can. Give it a better scope. And the Orion. Comparing. I think I'll keep the Orion. Favorite is B. What slot is it in now? Yeah, this is getting, I don't know, not complicated, but so this is a laser rifle. And that's a laser rifle. Equinox. Yeah, I think this is it, right? This is the Equinox. So, I Right, it's on 4. So I'm gonna favorite this and put it at 4. Okay. I don't know, I keep doing that. Selling the Equinox, keeping the Nova Blast, keeping that for now. That's the knife. That's this is the mag shot pistol. Okay, so I'm gonna sell the Berserker suppressed rattler, and I'm gonna sell the Equinox.
I'm looking to start something.
How you buy from me? You can look good and protect your ass at the same time.
Yeah, I'm looking to start a transaction with this gentleman here.
Let's get you set up.
Okay. Alright, so selling Berserker thingy and Equinox. Keeping that and that for now. And sell this. I can't. Anti-personnel mag shot. I'll sell it to her over there.
See ya.
See ya.
Looking to.
I've got. What you might find a deal or two here, if you can overlook the spatters of blood covering all the stolen goods.
I got it all.
Of course.
You be quiet while I go shopping. Take that one off my hands, and then. Buy that. I could take that off. Oh my. That's what it looks like when you just look at a helmet. Plus 10% diplomacy chance wearing this. Plus 5% critical damage, but all this stuff is no good. Neo City Poncho. Oh no! The diplomacy chance is from the Neurocom implant I have. Cyberware. Hazmat suit, Generdyne. Plus 5% chance of research sudden developments. I saw the Generdyne. I think I'm done there. And that. Okay. I'm still overweight. Crazy. Oh, you want this stuff? Like black market antiquities. Okay. Maybe not yet. A lost thermos? Yeah, I picked that up because I figured it might be for a quest. Okay.
Done here? Fine by me.
I need to go to the Trade Authority for the rest. And then we'll get out of here.
Let's see. Looking to make a deal? I was hoping you'd say that.
Mm-hmm. Well, if it's a quest item, it wouldn't let me sell it, right? So here. Have some black market stuff. It's heavy. Prototype equipment. Stolen artwork. Varun heretic writings. And xenowarfare tech. I'll get less, whatever. He's out of money.
Remember, all trades are restriction-free.
Yep. That's how I was able to sell you stolen stuff. So I'm no longer overweight. But not by that much. Look, yeah, that's a quest item. I think. Slate and utility key. And none of this stuff weighs anything in the miscellaneous. Just dropping there on the ground. I'm littering.
So there I am. You see security.
What's that? Can't hear you. Alright.
I don't trust shielding. I gotta see.
So, where to next?
The UC Vigilance, and now it, now it's quick saving more speedily, like it should. Before I was pressing the button, it's just nothing happens. I really don't want to get any more space battles anytime soon, so maybe we can not fight. Proceed to the UC Vigilance, Sean Map. Scan unavailable. Oh, they call it Sagan, that's pretty cool. I was like, woohoo, I can jump straight there, but it's close. Oh, my grav drive. Oh, look how fast it goes. That's pretty awesome. Oh, it's off now. Just adjusting here. Shields all the way up. Engine all the way up. And yeah, just whatever is left for the weapons. Open hailing frequencies.
Welcome back, Agent. You're clear to dock at docking port 1.
Thank you. Alright. Ikande.
Commander Ikande is the heart.
All support ships have arrived, Commander.
Yes, he is.
Good. After we're done here, arrange it briefly. I want all of their CEOs over here as soon as possible.
Yes, sir. The commander appreciates the sacrifice you've made. Going undercover.
Are you familiar with the Key's defenses?
Anything you can tell us would be helpful.
I take it no, then. Jasmine Durand is trying to get the Key's defensive batteries online.
Damn it. I was afraid of that. I'll warn our ships to use looser formations. Hopefully Durand isn't as clever as she thinks she is, or you can help us take the batteries down when the attack begins. Was that all?
Maybe. They're also rounding up as many captains as they can to bulk up their fleet.
Yeah, I heard they even sent word to some of the contacts you met.
Mm-hmm.
They're writing an awful lot of checks they can't cover without Crix's legacy. But we'll be ready for them. Anything else?
That's it for now.
Okay, well, if anything else springs to mind before you leave, please let me know.
I always talk to her first, even though I'm supposed to talk to Ikande. Will you be able to decrypt Crix's legacy once I bring it back to the Vigilance?
Even as long ago as the Narian War, Galbank used an extremely potent level of encryption on their currency. Unfortunately, the unlock ciphers are lost to time. However, if you can bring us one of Galbank's old transfer modules, I know it would help. Don't worry, I'm sure some of the techs at Mass will be able to work with whatever you bring to reverse the encryption.
How do I get that? Well, I have evidence for you.
Glad to hear it. Let's see what you got.
I got some solid dirt on Estelle Vincent, even though I didn't give her up. I didn't give her up to... who is it? Benjamin Bayou. But I'll give her up to you guys. Yeah, I got some dirt on Estelle Vincent.
Perfect. Taking her out of the running is going to seriously damage the Crimson Fleet's hold on Neon. Even better, that's one less fleet captain and one less ship to worry about. Have any more?
Yeah, I'm willing to bet this here will put Ayumi Komiko from Generdyne in deep trouble.
Perfect. Komiko's wanted for corporate violations in UC territory, but having concrete evidence means we extradite her and nail her to the wall. I'm sure we can arrange a prisoner trade with the Freestar Collective, make it beneficial for both interested parties. Find anything else?
Nope. That's all I have for now. To the wall, man.
All right. Keep up the good work.
Okay. Thanks.
Let me know if you need anything else.
I'm really wondering how this is going to play out.
Am I all right? Feels like we got maybe one more calm before the storm.
Yeah, really. Well, he
spending
is.
Spending all this time with those pirates couldn't have been easy. Just hold out a little longer, and I'll be back with the good guys soon enough.
Oh, thank you. I can't tell you how much that means to me. Am I going to be fighting the Crimson Fleet then? With you guys? Is that what's going to happen?
There you are. I'm going to make this short and simple.
Oh, good.
I've received the reports about that stunt you pulled on Neon.
Stunt?
You opened fire inside Generdyne, a civilian facility. This is completely unacceptable. Are you out of your mind?
They shot first. I had no alternative.
Unacceptable. There are always alternatives.
Not this time, mister.
I've tried to be patient with you. But my patience and your time with SysDef is at an end.
Really?
You're under arrest.
What?
I expect you to follow Lieutenant Toff to the brig peacefully, or else we'll have to use lethal force. Do you understand?
You can at least look at me when you attack. Oh, the hell with that. Really? You won't even look at me unless you got eyes in the back of your head and you, well, they'd have to be invisible. Is there any way to persuade you to give me another chance?
Do you understand what you've done here?
I defended myself.
If you think for one moment I'm going to allow you to continue under my command, then you've seriously underestimated my judgment.
Well, what's going to happen to me now?
You're being removed from this ship and transferred to prison, where you'll pay for your crimes. Lieutenant Toft will explain all of the details. Sorry it's come to this, but you left me no choice.
Jeez, I'm gonna look me in the eye and tell me, okay, I understand then, I guess, because I'm not gonna attack you.
A wise decision on your part.
By order of Commander Kibwe Ikande, you are hereby under arrest.
God.
You're now stripped of all privileges befitting a member of UC SysDef, and you will be immediately remanded to prison on Jemison.
Jemison?
Any attempt to return to the ship will be considered a hostile act and you will be fired upon.
Get off my ship.
Huh. SysDef is now your enemy? My nerve. I don't like that. I should now proceed to Bannock 4, the location of the Galbank Transport Legacy. Oh man, this stinks. Still stuff being removed.
Everything good? We're here to help.
And then go over there so I can take my stuff back. Are we detected? Wait a second. First order of business, get our stuff back. The only ones we can solve are the tiny ones. The ones with just one... First time if I'm successful getting my stuff back from the locker. Well, she wasn't even mad. Yeah, I'm stuck now. Eliminate unused keys? This one next, then. I can only do this one. Stuck now. All right. So we got this, this. Should do. I don't know if this is the one I just did. Oh, that's better. That was a new one. Oops. Okay, so not this one. This one? Well, no wonder I'm overweight. Oops. They got a lot of stolen stuff. This is New Atlantis? Looks different. Well, that's very disappointing. Just because I defend him. I guess if you fail the body scan ahead, keep moving. Well, I stopped. Maybe I've just never seen it at night. I move away again because I took up... I got some new stuff. Well, not new stuff, but stuff that was sitting in there all this time. From the other times I got arrested. So that's why I'm overweight now, because I picked up all that old stuff. There's our ship.
Hey! Hey, you! You have a minute?
What?
I need to talk to you.
You do?
You're the one that was on Vectera, right?
Light in the dark?
You flew in on the, frontier.
Okay. I still have the frontier. Depends on who is asking and why.
Tommy Bitlow, SSNN research intern. Word is the frontier was involved in an attack? It's true, right? You saw some real action?
The Crimson Fleet attacked us, if that's what you mean by action.
This is great! Great! My boss, Nadia Mufaz, would kill to talk to you! An actual eyewitness!
Huh.
There's credits in it, for credible newsworthy information.
Who is Nadia Mufaz?
Everyone knows David Barron, the face and voice of SSNN, if you will. But Nadia is in charge of all the research. All the best stories were written by her. She's... really something.
You know, I'm really pissed at Sarah. She was... shooting all those technicians. And I know I realize this is kind of like role-playing, guys. Sorta. Because I know they were combatants and the AI is just going to attack people who are currently in, like, combat mode. And that's what they were. But they were, like, not even punching us, but threatening to punch us and then running away. And she was just gunning them down. And now I get arrested, thrown to the brig, and I am the enemy of UC SysDef. Thank you, Sarah Morgan, because I did shoot one technician, because I didn't know if they were armed or not, if she was armed, I think it was a female, but that's it, I was just attacking the security guards who were attacking us. Well, I could use the money, sure, I could always use money.
And easy money, too.
Mm.
Just go to the SSNN building. It's not far. Keep it up, Tommy. You're killing it.
Killing it.
I want to be the next David Barron. Even bigger.
I want to be the very best. We can't open those doors.